Yeah.
It's Daytona.
Westside.
I'm down for the beach. Beach. I ain't the type that'll turn around when I get meals on my feet. I got love for my city, it's a money making zone. Yeah, I've been in different states, but ain't no place like home. Wake up early in the morning, fired up to get me right. Smoke my 20 in a day, so I'm dead at the night. At the park, dug up behind tents, burning it. Wilding out with my dog, hollering at every other bitch.
The pros and cons of our inner city are very much similar to other cities. I would say the pros are that it's a vibrant community with a rich history and a great heritage. And the cons include, concerns for crime but less about crime and more about economic issues.
We got a population of about 60,000 people. It's about 20,000 black people in this city. Check out the areas on the outside of Daytona and then look at the areas on the inside of Daytona. And then you'll see what's really going on. Just take a stroll through Port Orange and take a stroll through, Ormond, anywhere outside of Daytona, and then drive back into your city and then look at our conditions.
Honestly, if we take away the landmarks, take away the NASCAR, take away the beach, take away, the tourism side of it, the aspect, because that's all people seem to care about or mention when you think about Daytona Beach. But people don't realize this city has so much culture in it. People don't know Midtown. It was actually the first community of this entire city. And what it was a bunch of former slaves in this city. People don't even know that. Descendants of slaves, they couldn't go anywhere. They weren't allowed. They don't know this, and they won't tell you this, but we weren't even allowed on the beach side.
See that right there?
Third Street Lewis, man. This is where a lot of shit had transpired. Nowadays, you just see a lot of the YGs coming through doing their thing, but shit, who was a nigga from?
People come here, they might think it's all, beaches and sand. Dirt and bite, But you
ain't
come,
nothing like that.
It is something like that, but it's a, If you watch the movie Spring Breakers with Gucci in it, watch the credits on what they say about Daytona, and that shit right there is so true, bro.
Huh? Man, I need it right now. You can bring it on the double. When I hit the trap, that bitch in trouble.
There's laws out here, man. Just like the laws of gravitation. I ask people all the time, you know what that mean? They be like, they don't know what it means.
Can't sit around doing nothing right now. You better try and do something. Cause bitch, right now, I'm trying to come up off them pounds. Bust them down, 85 an ounce.
What goes up comes down. What goes around comes back around. See this light in my hand? I throw that bitch up, it comes down.
Money. Nigga, I've been fucking off with Cupid. Look, juiced up, so juicy. Riding on my dolo. So bitch, I ride coupes. Nigga, what you mean?
We up at the park. Dirt. West side shit. Come on up here. Let me see that. Cut your flip phones off. Come on up here and bring that shit up here for my dog.
While we've had a resurgence economically on the west side of Daytona Beach, out in LPGA, and we're having some great resurgences on the beach side, I haven't been able to properly attract new businesses and new economic vibrance to the core of the city, what I also refer to as the heart of the city, what some people call Newtown, Midtown, Old Daytona.
Hey, Linda!
We gangbang around
Linda.
Here!
Linda! Hey, God! Hey, nigga, hey, we gangbang around here!
Okay, you go to any other city, and you see the cultural side of it's a city landmark, it's protected, you can't film there, you can't go there. It's not like that. It's trashy around there, it's dirty around there, people piss everywhere over there, and it bothers me. There's so much crime in that area, and it bothers me because that's supposed to be our safe haven. That's supposed to be our historical landmark.
Y'all look kinky inside every time, boy. You in the murder capital, bitch. My brother and my cousin got killed right here. Why another nigga can't go get killed right here?
Oh!
She said her brother ain't ready to go.
Praise you. God, we lift up all of these fallen soldiers. We lift up all of those who have died. God, we just pray in Jesus' name. Even though they're gone, they will never be forgotten. We thank you for the impact that they've had on our lives, dear God. And we just pray, oh God, in Jesus' name, those who have left behind children, that we will love on those and that they will become our children. In Jesus' name, we pray, oh God, that you would bless this house, bless the Robinson family, bless the Menti family. Yes, yes. God, we just thank you and we love you in Jesus' name. Thank you for everybody who has come out tonight to show their support and their love for their city. In Jesus' name, we do pray and ask these blessings. Amen.
Hey. I say I know I should've known better. Move on round me, a nigga don't check ya. Swear the shit so deep, these niggas know better. I just want what's due, I don't need no extra. Ayy, been the same since the little nigga. That's why all this day one nigga still with him.
I got my guardian angels with me, they rock with me everywhere I go. They help me make it home every night. See Big Dog do, Big Sis Renisha.
I already know what it is, man. Great day, every day. 211, 229, 819.
Hey. I know what this is. Right. My heart right here.
If I know, make sure you put it in there.
You already know.
Make sure you put him in there.
Let's be Dre, man. You already
don't
know.
Don't even run that shit. If the dude ain't in there. If the dude ain't in there, don't run that shit.
I'm going to scream y'all names to death for this shit.
If dude ain't in that shit, don't run that shit. Keep that shit down.
Screaming talk, boy. I got the state of Florida screaming talk, boy. The whole fucking world screaming talk, boy. Talk, boy. Ooh, you talking, boy. I got the whole city screaming talk, boy. I got the state of Florida screaming talk, boy. The whole fucking world screaming talk, boy. Talk, boy. Ooh, you talking, boy. Talk, boy. Hit the scene, niggas grab they bitch. I'm about to rock the rental type with 5%. Go open and put these fuck niggas on punishment. Did them crack a last night, I had to shake a bitch. I hit Tomoka, old Mason, gunned it down that bitch. Got salsa on them crackers, shook a Sprite strip. Dropped the speed bump a 2 and cut the scanner on. L1 on my D, so I ain't going home. My 50 sound on Coswell, beating up my phone. My 30 sound like Patreon, call my other phone. Julie, where you at? Give me 10 minutes. You need change, I got a trick to make that cracker spin it. 6 dime rocks for whoever won't clean the kitchen. Baby Charles the dope man, shelter assistant. My D-buddy always trade me out for tabs. I sell my T's for the four cause I ain't tryna crap. If I wasn't talking, would they do sign language? Nigga tryna clone a nigga and I ain't even famous. I need a car stroller, I'm frying Jip on and a baby. Microwave a triple double and buy a Mercedes. You nigga road game ain't proper cause you nigga lazy. I got a powerhouse cracking up like Patrick Swayze. Open up for cold and store the whole show. Any bitch with good sense know I'm that's the blow. Shank a green guy, extra rushing yards in the motor. My crack gon' spin a dash if I throw him a boulder. Got the wild and power dime, mad truck near. Grounds off the digit, got the Cuban busting on the wrist. You need an ambulance to try to help you save your bitch. I'm at a furry, man, what the fight, man, crazy shit. Best to say down, if I wake up, I got that Folger coffee. I'll fuck you up like T.J. and bitch, back up off me. I got the whole city screaming talk, boy. I got the state of Florida screaming talk.
Good day, folks. There will be no traffic on the avenue till further notice. By the next 8 hours,
damn.
2 days, cancel due to lack of permit. Have a good day.
They try to want to do that, but we still out here. We still riding.
The core in the inner city. As difficult as this sometimes may be for people to believe, that's where my heart really lies, and that's where my passion lies. As a lifelong educator, working at Mainland High School almost 20 years and growing up on the West Side, I always wanted to see our community come together spiritually, educationally, and politically.
Why are y'all coming into the residential spots and trying to turn them into commercial property? You already closed the biggest nightclub in Daytona. You already, Safari Lounge, they already closed that.
What's up,
Already trying to get rid of that entire street so they can bring in a certain type of resident.
We're looking for people to come from outside the area, to come here, to stay overnight, to invest in our businesses, and to employ our residents. And we are dead serious about this.
We fed up over the bridge anyway, so you hop out of your car at that gas station and leave it running like you thought it was okay to do over there over the bridge, and your car gone.
Stealing cars. Y'all need to stop stealing these people's cars. Stop stealing these people's cars.
Hey,
you steal this motherfucking Buick, boy. You better total that bitch, boy.
Caught a nigga slipping for his own red coupe. LTZ go do what it do. Man, I'm swinging around these corners and I'm serving all these buddies and there ain't no sleep because my phone keep thumping. In the lanes heavy and we doing the thing. Crackers got my tag, so I hit my gas. No cannon got home, so I ain't pulling over. But two left's dinner right, I see cracker on open. Better call the force because you go have to come in. All my niggas serving to the lanes commit. And I'm riding with a nine and I got a fucking beam. Pussy nigga keep talking, I will knock you off the scene. Oh.
Railroad runners running these streets, man.
Yeah. I'm saying, like, you got niggas in the lane. You got some niggas that's in the way. When in part the Benz, now I'm sliding in this Ram truck. Tell that little nigga, sneak this and get his bands up. With all this money on me, it's hard to keep my pants up. I'm the hottest in the city, tell them niggas grab the fan, bro. Bet you say my name, I'm on your ass like some Levi's. $1,000 Louis, but I treat them like some felines. My Spanish bitch, Julie, swear to God, that bitch so fine. Ain't got nothing to do with this, I'm just saying that bitch so fine.
Today, about 12:45 p.m., we responded to a call here of shots fired at the Bethune Village Mart right behind me. It appears that our suspect was inside the business waiting for our victim to show up. Our victim pulled into the parking lot, as you can see over here, and it appears like they were set up to meet each other. As the victim was waiting his vehicle on the east side of this building here, the suspect came out of the store to his vehicle, which was right in the front here, was handed some type of assault rifle, proceeded to take that assault rifle and open fire on the victim's vehicle. The bullet was shot into the left arm, the elbow, and the bullets lodged in his stomach.
What I think about Daytona. All right, hold on, let's start up. I think Daytona a hating-ass city. I think if you want to go somewhere in life, you got to get the hell out of Daytona. I don't think it's no, but it is unity. It ain't no unity. Ain't nobody trying to come together. Everybody in competition. Everybody trying to outdo the next motherfucker. That's why Daytona ain't going to go. It ain't happening. That's how I feel about Daytona. Daytona ain't really shit. I'm trying to get the fuck out of here. Where I'm from? I'm from the Ave. Born and raised. CJ, that's my grandma. I've been standing in front of her restaurant before I can walk.
781 Bethune Village off the avenue. Anger management, a nigga always had an attitude. Paper chasing daily. Dada dada, nigga went crazy. Ma was in the street, so them streets raised me. Free shame, remember we was in the pot. Back in the Haven, remember when we hit them lights. Everyday faith flowers posted on the block. Had a trot right on Nancy, it was one stop shop. Remember catching 40 cells, I'm riding on the bus. What's the use of trying to fight when niggas coming back to bust in the streets? It's only certain people you can trust, and that's only to a certain extent. Laid back behind tent, it feel good giving mama money for the rent. So many pieces to this puzzle that I'm trying to fix. So many links that I miss, I wish I could've hit. Instead I'm getting my money like this. Little life of a roll runner.
R.I.P.
Bucking on the task force, life of a road runner, speeding through a crash course. Grew up in the Haven where a nigga never had joy. Out to grinding hard, so my jit ain't got to ask for it. When sits down on the dashboard, bucking on the task force, life of a road runner, speeding through a crash course. Grew up in the Haven where a nigga never had joy. Out to grinding hard, so my jit ain't got to ask for it.
It's a lot of people that don't know nothing but this avenue right here. They ain't never even been cross town. This all they know every day. They eat, sleep, shit, the Al.
You know, this my hood. This the hood, man. This the Al, man. Take a look, man. I'm gonna give y'all a tour. That's the wash over there. The car wash. Come get your car wash, man. Come shop.
This all they know, walking up and down, is this their life right here.
Remain very concerned about the long-term health and vibrance and vitality of Bethune-Cookman University.
Why is it that every week Daytona Beach News Journal is talking about how much debt Bethune-Cookman is instead of trying to come up with a way to save our only HBCU?
This is what it is. Mary McLeod Bethune, our school was founded in 1904. As y'all can see, we're still standing tall in the black community, man. We black people got to stick together and motivate each other. All my life, I done came out here, did painting, give back to the community, involved in a lot of things out here. It ain't all bad, it's all good. Daytona beautiful, man. Real beautiful. But let me take y'all down a little bit in my hood, man.
When you go across that bridge, like I said, it's a whole different world over there. You see people over there, they smile, they're happy. It's a whole different, like, that's a whole other town or something.
A crime alert now in Daytona Beach, where it has been the deadliest year with 10 murders on record.
This last drive-by shooting was where? Moore Street.
Three something more in Daytona Beach.
Wow.
So it's like the sixth one just today. We had a shooting last night, and it's been nonstop all day today. So we're out here in force. So we encourage you, if you don't want to go to jail and you're not involved in crime, you need to stay in the house.
It's going to be at Fremont and Ridgewood.
Hey, they're off! They're off, sir! They're off! Give me your stomach! Give me your stomach! Put your other hand where I can see it. He broke my arm! Ah, what a dog.
Personally, I think we got to get it together when it comes to what Daytona means, because I can't even tell you right now.
Southside, baby.
Southside, baby.
Yeah,
it's
on the
south
side, goddammit.
Yeah. It ends up in yellow tape and white chalk. Welcome to my city. Daytona Beach, Florida. Huh. If all dogs go to heaven, I'ma pack a bone. Disrespect and watch them bullets find a happy home. Draco need a crazy chat, we call him in the broom. Let gun smoke and bullet shells run out your living room. Whoever think them bricks will have a hole on them. Free pack the bat, I can't believe them pussies toll on them. Black and whites don't never lie, these niggas show snitching. If you don't know the bird, call you in from Soul City. See my first homicide out in Soul City. Jumped off the porch, handled my business out in Soul City. Nickel, where it be no witness. It goes down, you ain't from round, not in Soul City. Controlling the street market was all in the phone call. Pill mill trapping, got my back against the wall. Made it through them shootouts, I'm a living testimony. Got to keep the pistol on me, cause them vultures getting hungry. Rule number one, when you living by the cold, trust no man, I can't.
Nigga, scrape like that, nigga. The greatest thing happening to my motherfucking hood was FEMA, nigga.
Yeah, man. This right here, nigga, this the foes, you feel me? This where everything goes down at, nigga. You feel me? You find too many niggas, you ain't gonna find too many flaw niggas around there where, you heard me? Nigga, everything a hunter, everything official, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Shit, I want my dog Poy stayed at, you feel me? Free my nigga Poy. You already know, nigga. Can't wait till my boy come home, though. No. You feel me? But I'm saying, though, in the hood, though, bro, it's like, me don't find too many niggas that flash or flaws around here, nigga, but for a lot of niggas, it's to come up, you feel me? For a lot of niggas, you feel me, it's they downfall, you feel me? So, you know what I'm saying? It's a win-lose situation, though, you feel me? It's how you take it, you feel me? But
This where a nigga from though, like real, real for real. A lot of niggas be trying to be something that they ain't. You feel me, boy? This a nigga testimony. You know what I'm saying? Shit, this all a nigga had.
I've been in and out of traffic, digging in the plastic, got a mace on half because the light bill too. I'm swift with my move, ducking the S and D's, and I'm high from the news, and I'm really in the lane. And they gon' shit change. Run up on the keyboard, swear to God you gon' get banged, and I'm really from the south. Quick to run up in your house, but I really want this money, so I had to switch my route.
You feel me? Niggas come to Daytona, shit, be boring as fuck sometimes, but you feel me? It's like, it's Daytona. Fuck that, I wanna go home. Like, I leave this bitch for a couple days, I wanna come back, you feel me? I know my money here, my family here, nigga, you know what I'm saying? This is my environment. Like, nigga hate to say he love this shit, but you feel me? Nigga love this shit. Like, when I spit that Easter shit, hope the world listen, dog. God know I ain't perfect. I sin and I got many flaws. I hope my mama don't forget me when she go through menopause. I think about a lot of shit, cause nigga, I done seen it all. Hustling to feed the fam, but damn, I gotta feed my dogs. The young niggas bad as hell, but damn, we used to break the laws. They think you rich as hell when they see you flex that 20 wall. Paranoid off a cell phone, hopefully I don't get the wrong call. I don't trust these hoes, so a nigga gotta keep it raw, real, recognize real. And I can tell who really fraud. I hope I don't get set up by one of these little freaky broads. Cause everybody wanna play space to a nigga looking at your car. Protected by your Glock. What if you forgot your bodyguard? Black boys dying cause all these pussy niggas playing hard. And I'ma tell you, not a dog, that's not how you gon' make it far. But who really gon' ride? If you ain't even got no fucking car. I don't know who you hang with. My dog's ready to go to war. Lost love from a girlfriend cause she wanna go back and forth. Some telling me stay around, but some telling me pull the cord. I already got problems like what I need that scratch for. I tried to do my best, but honestly, they always want more. I can't do it 2 times cause this is not an encore. Lord knows it's hard. All my young niggas grew up poor. Stealing out of corner stores and sleeping on the fucking floor. That turned on robberies with 15 at the door. How the hell I beat the case when the state attorney ran the court? Free my niggas from the south and free my niggas from the north. They set up my probation, but you really know how that shit go. Still be by my crib, trying to catch a nigga selling dope. Woo!
Shit! My buddy hit the door, his money on the floor. Rest to blow his money on the money. I'm at the trap house, posted like a light pole. Woo. Money coming bad, money coming low.
Yo, Amy from the north side, you know, from Daytona Beach, Florida, 007 block.
Niggas know what time it is, long little Tyler, long little Dak, long little Gat, long little car. Welcome to the north side, man.
More money, more bitches, that's all I need. More hundreds, more bitches, that's all
it's all I need, yeah, yeah, yeah.
More fucking mad niggas, that's all I see.
All I see, all I see.
So all I got is me, nigga, that's all
niggas ain't never felt my pain, they can't even perceive the state of mind I had to be in when seeking them G's. Niggas tripping over bitches that seem to be green. I'm just focused on this cheese that I need to retrieve. Trying to see how many G's I can see in a week. I'm just stacking up this sand till I see me a key. Suckers looking salty without a reason to be. Fuck them, they was never there when they needed to be. Diamonds putting on the show like they need to be seen. Ballin' on these bitches like I should be in the league. Beautiful bitches on their knees and they eager to please. Giving me head until it aches, I need them to leave. And if they wanna take a break, I need them to leave. I'm getting cake, nigga, but that don't mean it is sweet. I see the hate and you keep me some heat on the seat. So keep it straight, nigga, or I can leave you to feast. Yeah.
More money, more bitches, that's all I need.
Hey bro, documentary for the hood, man.
Northside, baby.
Hey. They already know, man. Hey, we used to call him Kevin Hart, man. My dog look like Kevin Hart, for real. Real nigga right there, though, man.
They ain't really giving them, no information as far as, you know, what's going on in the world as a whole. They just telling them what's going on in the hood, but they ain't telling them how to get out of the hood.
We rolling out here. We do anything we want. We'll walk anywhere.
We pulling.
This savage
getting murdered. Gotta get questions from my
nigga. Who are these kids looking up to? Who are they looking up to?
It's still true that drug lords or people who make good revenue off drugs set an example for young kids that sometimes they follow. And sometimes that's the closest example that some of them have.
Little gangster, he going somewhere to the top. I'm going to put it behind him. And I'm racked up. I'm going to put it behind him. Let's go. For real, nigga. You think it's a game, nigga? You going, nigga. What's up? All you got to do is make it. Tell him where to sign, and we're going to put it up behind you.
Jit real, you know. You gotta steer him a different way, though, but Jit rocking for real.
Everybody know Lil Nora. He family. You hear me?
That's what I tell you. Nigga,
yeah.
You don't let no
niggas
spit
up. I always thought Jit was a little older than he was, you feel me? Like, when I met Jit, he was still like 10.
Been out here since
the
motherfucking youngin', you heard me? Since 9 to 10, before 11, goddamn.
Superstar, hold on real quick. The Northside of Superstar, man. One of the first that I done seen do it how he doing it. And I don't think nobody gonna do it how Jit doing it.
I'm from the Northside.
Community, it take a community to raise somebody. So the community been washed away from dying and going to jail and been fucked up on drugs, you know what I mean? Like I say, most definitely they been misguided.
What's up with you, little homie?
Nothing much.
Why your badass ain't in school, man?
I guess it's summertime still.
Oh, it's summertime. Where you headed at?
Up here?
What that say?
Just up there. I don't know what I'm finna do up there.
Yeah?
Where you heading to?
No, I'm headed there. I'm finna head to the trap, man.
I can come with you?
Nah, man. You know you can't come to no trap, man.
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna get up with you now. Be safe, man.
Alright.
My little dog is in my line and asked me, where the fuck is that? Where is that? I told him, pull up to the trap. I'm at the trap. We got everything you need from the lean to the crack. Nigga, just pull up to the trap. I'm at the trap.
Well, drugs, I think, first and foremost, are a problem nationally, and they're a problem throughout our community.
The action over here, you feel me? It's big crackheads over here, you feel me?
We smoke that shit for real over here on the air. Yeah, we don't like garbage, baby. We own that shit. For real. Glass house! That's all we ride over here.
Glass house.
We burn it.
Glass house.
I'm peeking out windows for all open doors. 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 Yeah, yeah. My circle be smaller, my money get bigger. Don't get my hands dirty, I send my little hitter. I miss my little nigga, they sending me letters. I wish I was with you, can't you send a picture? Shit on my mind, so I don't wanna put swisher. Roll up a lead like this shit by the hitch. My dog fuck my bitch and I knew that he hit her. I'm reminiscing like shit, I go kill him. The shit is too flawed. I'm a real nigga, so I took a loss. I'm a boss nigga, don't ask for the cause. These niggas be creeping, go run to my house. Chopper gon' hit you like that in your mouth. I gotta thank my mom straight from the south.
I would be remiss if I didn't say that I am deeply concerned about drugs in the inner city, but I'm more concerned about how do we teach young people to take advantage of the opportunities that are before them.
It's hard as hell for a young Florida boy where we play football and sell dope. Gold rims and sticks, 7 trays, no tops, you dig, candy paints. Yo, gold rims, good dope, make a wonderful summer.
I chose about sports, you know what I'm saying? Cool with people that took the other route, you know what I'm saying? So it ain't no diss to nobody.
Oh yeah, we got some motherfucking athletes and they stay giving back. All right, we got Ricardo Allen, motherfucking Eric Wing. They stay giving back, they stay doing shit for the city, stay looking out for people. The scene he had on, like he had them bought somebody at Mainland a car. Bought one of the football players there a car.
We got a lot of positive things going on as far as sports and things like that, but it's also a lot of outside influences that it's like a disconnect.
I sexually molest the money. Two pots, one wrist, a splash of cold water. Got a nigga on some red shit. Laughing hyenas, point guard the trap with AKs. Just in down rocks, we did 5 bricks in 2 days. Bring a box cutter. Could a dope be thick like K. Michelle. 20s look like Fantasia. Lips was sitting on the scale. Phones hit like Barry Bonds. Don't sweat like Will Smith. All my hoes got money like Ash Law the Fresh Prince. All these Jesus pieces. You'll think my jeweler TD Jakes. The bando got more clientele and Taylor Swift fan base. Bitch, I got faces. Pockets on Stevie J. Pre-Madonna shit with the Dirk Nowitzki fadeaway. I'm cooling all in crunch time. Y'all niggas panties in a bun. Game 7 back though. Sweep your bitch all the way to lunch. Skin the dick back. We got the vert doing exercise. Forges get more comments than Twitter. The speakers banging fire. Remember when I used to rock parts like AutoZone? The only thing I worried about in prison was hiding the cell phone. Jack boys rushing like that midget off of Hell Day. Chopper out the glad bags just to catch the shell case. Four to make it highlight. Jesus like Kirk Franklin there. Stamp, we take a quarterback off and no Tom Brady. This white bitch ain't got no limit like Nia X clean singing in the pot like a solo from Key Sweat. Chopper doing a back sprain. Partial repeated over flood. A lot of drawer related having oral sex with the money. Charlie Sheen wordplay. My flow sick as age. Shaquita on drum major. Martin Luther King parade. Running through that sack. This that Eddie Lacy at Lambo. Cameras getting snapped from an angle. 3-pointer mellow. Steph Curry shooters got Chris Paul handles. Bitch, I'm so caked up. I went shopping for birthday candles.
The salt is the beat side for y'all who don't know. You can make your money come home, man. You ain't gonna stay over there too long, man. The crackers gonna rope your ass. It's a lot of money over there, though.
Here comes the thunder in my lanes when you're around. You make me wish that I would die. My neck driving me insane. And you don't love me. So how do you explain your way of my life? But you live inside my brain. You live inside my brain. My lips.
Thank you so much.
She brought your shovel and your tarp. Voice that once became the light into my dark. Soon became your tool to break my heart.
It's a thin line between good and bad and being in the streets and locked up or dead in jail. So
being a black man out here, you know you're against the odds. You know you like a motherfucking target to the white man trigger or the police trigger, might I say. Another thing with your mind.
Breaking news overnight.
A deadly shooting in Daytona Beach this morning. A man is dead after an argument turns violent, and now officers are working to figure out just who pulled the trigger.
To get back to the money, cause I'd be damned if I be asking for something.
I ain't asking for nothing. Looked at his face when I was asking for money. And if I had to ask twice, I was leaving with nothing. Niggas be grown acting like jits. That's that Benjamin Button. Niggas be broke doing the most with all that Facebook stunt. Not me, shit. I counted big boy money. Bank rolls that don't fold nothing but 50s and 100s. Stayed down till I came up, did that so many times. Reminiscing about my life, I sold so many dimes. Being these as a jit, committed so many crimes. Mama telling me to chill, but ain't no slowing me down. Wasn't no hoeing me then, ain't no hoeing me now. I had to cut some niggas loose, cause they was slowing me down. Used to smoke it by the ground, now we roll out the pound. Loose lips, same shit, so we ain't making a sound. Shit, my old lady going off about my old bitch. But that's exactly what she is. My old bitch, texting my phone about some old shit. Look at the text and shake my head like she gotta be joking. Shit on my mind got me smoking. A half an ounce of loud a day to keep me focused. The loud keep me from exploding. So if it wasn't for the gas, I would've been exploding. I'm shining hard, I be glowing. But niggas wanna knock me down like they bowling. Dripping and sauce, fit soaking. And every time I come around, you can't help but notice, I talk turkeys like a poet. 448 grams, and he ain't never show shit. I fronted jit, he get them ghost quick. I gave a lot of niggas hope, when they was looking hopeless. Place a call and get a quote quick. I saved some money for our splurges, now I look like a whole brick. Gold teeth, gold watch, another gold wrist. I look like King Tut with all his gold shit. I'm on a White House. Pick it, go fence, and let my lady dress it up, I buy gold shit. Money don't stop, so I'm rolling. Niggas thinking they robbers, but they really roguish. I woke up once again, gave my thanks to God. Cause all my bills paid and I ain't got a job. I ain't got to serve tables, I ain't got to rob. See, this bitch is sucking dick, just to mean they are. Fuck wrong with these niggas. End it right now.
Fuck wrong with these niggas. 50 turkey gang.
Pull up, man. We're at 10-17. It mean all about the money, man.
Because,
you know what I'm saying? Nigga got to leave this shit. Like, this shit not. Yeah. We don't want our city like this forever, you feel me? Like, nigga just want to come up to where we can get in a spot to feed our families.
For most of the people like me, we just trying to make it out, you know?
Everybody just want a way out.
Everybody trying to find a way to make it out, this shit.
At the end of the day, shit, one that's going to make it.
But I don't know nobody that made it. I want to be the first to make it, though. If not, I want to see somebody else make it. I want to see somebody out of Daytona go.
Shit. Hey, like my dog G said, Florida G said, diamond in the dirt, nigga. For real, that's what that Daytona is, man. Diamond in the dirt, man. There's a lot of diamonds in this motherfucker. Niggas just got to dig them up. Dude. It's a lot of talent. A lot of niggas got talent and shit. Dog. Just got to find a way to make it hot.
I feel like, you know, It's some ups and some downs. I feel like we all as a community just gotta do better, you know what I'm saying, as far as unification. Not glorifying, you know, negative things at the end of the day, you know, as far as, you know, you look on Facebook, social media, whatever, you know, we post them brother fights, stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? Me personally, I am a blacktivist, so I don't really condone nobody robbing their brother, nothing like that. At the end of the day, cause you know what I'm saying, we all in the same melting pot here. You know what I'm saying? All of us in the struggle. You gonna rob a man who might got a couple of more $100 than you, a couple of more $1,000 than you, and that ain't nothing in the grand scheme of things. So it's just really just understanding where we really at and seeing the world as a whole, and that's what's gonna move us forward and help us to be able to, you know, relate to the youth in a more positive nature.
Come on, man, I'm in this trap shit.
Ain't no way I get a nigga.
I'm beat down every corner. Hey. From the streets of Daytona. Trapping a dollar six, I'm doing 100 down over. Come remember on, that man. Hot shit, we at the third doing donuts. Man, he's away that 898, that glass joke. Bust you to that cup and my buddy at the J Store. They know when they see me, I'm busting down in that sign of fame. Remember how speeding for RMA to MLK. Know I'm getting money. Know how a young nigga rock the jits in school on with Donnie. I'm thinking on the block, Gino wanna die. Marijuana D, turn that TJ, say fucking I'm eating free. Remember them late nights when I was thugging at the circus bar? Everybody had pants, I got the butters up, moonwalking, phone doing backflips. But I want them D's, no crackers quick to throw them spice scripts with a real nigga high speed, front of the Benz like a peace sign. Gas stay still, fuck it, keep it on F like a feline.
This bitch on fucking, man.
Kelly just hit my phone.
She want them tabs, I got no wheels, she ain't PO. Yeah. I made that cracker catch a cab. DBPD, I'm finna toss it in and the trash. Jerried up on some coke and soda and sandwich bands. Early morning on the paper taste, I'm eating Placida. Late night, I let my phone ring with that Eden Nakia. Bet you ain't never J.O. And the buddies kept calling bounce back. I let Millie turn my buddy, we were balling. Old city, dumb my nigga, serve your butt up. Bless him to make him come back. Jim got 250, told me meet him at Granada. But the killer got 120, but she all around a lot.
Come on, baby.
I'm busting down, making moves in this Malibu. It ain't no luck, cause if you snooze, I'll serve you too. Whole team, roll running, Daytona go to mine on it. Whole team, getting money. Pull up like a car show and win, but L and I stole those at the caption rims. Cook me with bad hoes and flexing on fuck niggas. I ain't fucking with these niggas, I pull up and check the scenery. Claiming that it real, but showing his whole tendencies. Ain't no missed calls, cause the streets keep calling. But it's getting blessed because the butters keep stalking. Got a cracker in the White House, crack off Hollywood. I'm tired of them $100 a call on Ridgewood. Chill with on my ass, I'm in the pump to E-Break. I saw that cracker so good, they want an instant replay. Speed down the edge, it costs a lot from the car wash. Fuck a eighth I wanna have, just to thump it at the chop house. I've been up for the 8 hours with no sleep. In the streets, trapping from the south to the creek. Self-made nigga, cause I got it on my own. Graduated from the block, now I'm trapping on my phone. Just look up to me, cause they know a nigga thugging. Bust them down, smoke some loud, I'ma let them hold some. They gonna fuck nigga up, but they on every corner. 3-2-1-1-4 from the streets of Daytona.
Beat down.
I'm beat down every corner. 3-2-1-1-4 from the beach of Daytona.
Beat down.
I'm beat down every corner. 3-2-1-1-4 from the beach of Daytona. Nigga, sir, your buddy.
Listen. All the CDs that I'm, all the rap boy CDs that I'm been on, half of y'all didn't show me no respect. Y'all ain't break me off. I was kind enough for 2018. To show love and do it anyway. But y'all think I'm a damn fool, but y'all shit don't go viral.